Sky 5 News can confirm several high-speed chases across a wide swath of downtown Los Angeles. All citizens should expect significant traffic.
Got a cop. Now.
One more down.
One down.
Thank you.
Target!